The aircraft that we fly is really a powered hang glider. It's a very strong hang glider, sets up just like a typical non-powered hang glider, flies like a hang glider, it's just heavier and stronger and faster.
I love getting the aircraft ready, that first takeoff roll, watching the sun come up over the Koh-Lao mountain range, looking at the different colors of water on the beautiful beaches below, and people running out and waving to you, you know, from their houses on the beach. I just love flying over the North Shore. There's not a more beautiful place in the world I can think of flying here.
Mountains were gorgeous. We get to see surfers, we saw some whales. The whole coastline is just absolutely beautiful. Just a great trip. Denise was awesome, teaching me how to fly.
Tom let me fly quite a bit. Most of the way back from Turtle Bay, I got to fly. And you just hold your hands out and do the steering, and it was very fun.
It's instructional. It's great. You're hands-on.
In fact, every flight is a lesson. We do the takeoff and the landing, and depending on a person's comfort level, they can fly the entire flight.
I like meeting people. I like turning them on to flying. I love teaching them. I love showing them just how easy it is to fly this weight-shift aircraft and letting them take the controls and just seeing that light go on and feel their excitement with them.